So in today's video, I'm very excited to show you a recreation of Robert Pattinson's Batmobile. So if you guys haven't seen the kind of like some sneak peeks, I guess you could say, of the new Batman movie that's coming out in 2020 or 2021, can't remember. But anyway, the movie is coming around the corner and it looks awesome. There were some leaked pictures of a new Batmobile design, which I believe was inspired after some of the older comics from like the 70s, because it's pretty obvious that it's based off of like some muscle car, for example, I don't know, there's a lot of muscle cars from the 70s. So taking an all-around look at this vehicle, it of course has a very old school style build, resembling very much like that of a regular muscle car with a few extra buffs, especially on the back with the engine, and some extra curving, as well as some special yellow lights on the front, just to kind of give it that Batman kind of appearance, I guess you could say. Now, very similar to my John Wick Ford Mustang Mach 1 that I made actually a few videos back, this vehicle is 6 studs wide, but the main body of the car is actually 4 studs wide. But other than that, I allowed an extra 1 stud wide room along the sides just to kind of help accomplish the very nice shape of the car from the pictures, I guess you could say. And last but not least, I had to include this really super cool custom Batman minifig. If you want to pick this up yourself, you can, from Firestar Toys. I want to give them a big thanks in this video for providing this minifig, and I will say it was very fun to use in this build. It goes so well with the car. So there you go, guys. That was the video. I hope you enjoyed. I really enjoyed making this, especially the fun photography I got to experiment with before the making of this video. I got some dry ice and created like this really super cool steam effect with water, and I just really like the way these pictures turned out. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. So I will catch you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, and like always, keep on building.